What's going on, guys? Anthony Cortez Haynes here, back with a Fatal 5-Way. Five topics, 20 seconds a topic. The fastest 2 minutes in professional wrestling. So what we're going to talk about today is Down with the Sickness. Voorhees, New Jersey, 333 Preston Avenue at the Coliseum on September 8th. If you can't be there, make sure to check it out on czwstudios.com. But let me tell you what's going to happen on that faithful day. Ring that bell. Let's start out with the Thick Blue Line, Dan O'Hare versus Retro AG himself, Anthony Green. Two guys that are tearing it up in the combat zone as of late. Dan O'Hare, main eventing two shows back to back. Retro AG stealing the show last month with Joey Ryan. Now we want to get to the opportunity for an opportunity. Maxwell Jacob Friedman's competition tournament to say for becoming the number one contender. We have Mance Warner, we have Connor Claxton, two guys that are hungry to become that number one contender. But two other people in this tournament are former CZW heavyweight champions. We have RSP, Ricky Shane Page, and Joe Gacy, two men that have had that title, that know what it feels like to be up at the top. So now it comes down, who's gonna advance in this tournament? And then it's got us moving on to the Rep versus Blackout. I know we've been talking about this match for quite some time, but finally the Blackout get to put their hands on Maven Bentley and the Rep, and might even be able to walk away with those CZW tag team titles. Then we have the main event itself. We have Alex Reynolds, we have Johnny Silver. Back in late October, we saw Alex Reynolds joined up with Joe Gacy and turned on former Beaver Boy partner, John Silver. Finally, this is boiling. And now it's time, with a number one contender contract above the ring, we're gonna see former Beaver Boys collide, former tag team champions collide in the center of that ring. It's something you don't wanna miss. This was the Fatal 5-Way. This is what it is. Down at the Sickness, September 8th. And if you can't be there live, make sure to go to czwstudios.com.
Breaking!